turning a small family business into a family of 20 companies. Over the past 50 years, Colruyt Group went through a massive development. This evolution is the result of our constant drive to together create sustainable added value for all our customers. This corporate sustainability is truly part of our DNA, both in terms of our products and the environment, and in terms of our employees and customers. We continued this development in the financial year 2015-2016 as well. So let's take a look at the figures. Compared to last year, turnover increased by 2.9% and the net result improved by 4% to over 366 million euros. However, growth also means investment, for which we spent about 388 million euros in the past financial year. About 40 million euros went to our own people. For example, we recruited over 1,500 new employees and have almost reached the 30,000 employee mark. Furthermore, we also focus strongly on training courses and educational programs, thus ensuring an advantage for the future. We made a conscious decision this financial year to expand our store portfolio and open no less than 21 new stores. In Jambes, we even opened 4 stores at once. At our very first Combi site, you can find a Colruyt store, a Collect & Go collection point, as well as a Dream Baby and a Dreamland branch. Colruyt Group Academy also has a presence there with a meeting center. We are also investing more in environmentally friendly solutions and opened a new hydrogen station to experiment more with storage and use renewable energy. Furthermore, we are introducing innovative retail cooling techniques. Bioplanet Bergen is now the first store that cools using a sustainable propane system, and our new refrigerated trucks or liquid ice containers run on liquid ice. These keep our products cool during transport and at the store for much longer, which makes them a lot more sustainable than the classic refrigerated trucks. In the field of marketing, the family's different companies continue to develop their own brand. Collect & Go presented a new logo and corresponding house style. Would you like to know more about our achievements of the past financial year? You can read all about it in the annual report.